everybody, Frogger here. Today I'm going to be doing a track sets type deal of a video. I have a track that when you press down on it, the car goes flying up, and there's four sectors on the track, so the farther it goes up, the more points it gets. So let's say it goes up to the first port, gets 1 point, second port 2 points, third port 3 points, and so on and so on. At the end of the video, I'm going to tally everything and I'm going to show you which car can go up the fastest. This isn't 100% accurate because I can't like calculate how hard or how high I'm going to be pressing the like button or the lever to shoot out the cars into the air or into the ramp. So yeah, I'm sorry about that, but I hope you enjoyed today's video, and yeah, let's get right into it. Okay, so here are all the supercars that I have. There are 12 in total. I may have had more, but I didn't know which category to put them in, so here are mostly Lamborghinis and McLarens. So the first one over here we have is the Lamborghini. What is it? I can't read it. Veneto? I can't read that at all. So just don't mind me. This is the 1967 Ford GT40. Second one. Third one. This is the Lamborghini Huracan. Fourth one. McLaren 720S. Fifth one, I know this is a Bentley. This is a 2018 Bentley. And sixth one, this is a McLaren P1. Seventh one, this is a Corvette C7 convertible. Eighth one, here we have the Corvette C7 Z06. This is a Lamborghini, and this is the Lamborghini. I can't read that. What is that? Gallardo? Sorry. The lighting is really bad, so. This is the McLaren Senna. This is the one I got. This is the video from last week, by the way. And this is the Lamborghini Gallardo. And last one, here we have the Lamborghini Aventador J. So here are all the supercars that I'm going to be using for this track over here. Okay, so how this is going to work is I'm going to have the first car over here and I'm going to put it in there. And these are the next cars because all of them didn't fit in this one. So that's the second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and seventh. And these are all going to go in there when those are done. So basically how the track works is you press this thing, it shoots out the car, it goes up and up and up, and the further it goes up, the more points it gets. So these are supposed to be labeled. I couldn't find the sticker, so we're just gonna go with this. This is one, this is two, three, and then four. So for example, this Lamborghini Veneno, if it goes up to one, it gets 1 point. If it goes up to two, it gets 2 points, three, and then four. And at the end, I'm gonna be tallying up what all of them got, and I'm gonna be telling you the fastest supercar that we have in this whole list. I don't have every supercar in Hot Wheels, of course, but this is what I have, so yeah. Okay, so the first car we have is the Lamborghini Veneno. It's this one. I had to put the camera a bit back so we can see everything. So we're gonna put in here and then we're gonna be telling you the score. I'm gonna be doing this three times so I can get an average or the same score so it's more accurate. So three, two, one. Okay, this time you got up to three, so let's do it again. Got up to three again. Oh, we got up to the fourth one. So three, three, four. I'm gonna be counting the average of that and putting that on the screen. Okay, so next car we have here is the 1967 Ford GT40. This is the red one.
So we're gonna do the same thing as we did before. We're gonna do it three times and we're gonna count the average later. I'm gonna show it on the screen. So 3, 2, 1. Okay, got this 3. Again, and 3 again. So this one got 3 times, so this one's gonna be a 3. Okay, next car we have here is the Lamborghini Huracan. I don't know how to pronounce it. This is the blue one. So we're gonna do the same thing again. So 3, 2, 1. Got up to, what is it, 3. And then I got 3 again. So I'm gonna put the average on the screen. This one got 3, 2, 3. Okay, next car we have here. This is the 4th car, I'm pretty sure. This one is the McLaren 720S. This is the gray one. This is from the Fast and Furious set, I think, that I did an unboxing of a while ago. So here we put it in. 3, 2, 1. Okay, got up to 4-ish. Let's just say it's 4. Just kind of in between over here. Okay, got up to 2. And it got up to 2 again. So this one's gonna be 4, 2, 2. The next car here we have is the 2018 Bentley. The green one, this is one of my favorite cars that I have out of my whole collection. So let's try this one. 3, 2, 1. 4. Wait, no, that's 3, sorry. 3. 2. And then 2. So this one, 3, 2, 2. So the second last car we have in this tower over here is the, what is this? The McLaren P1. This is the turquoise blue one. And I'm just gonna fix that. Okay, goes in. 3, 2, 1. Oh, that flew right out. That one was 2 though. So flew out a lot, but it only got up to 2. So let's try again. Again. Oh, this one really likes going to that, doesn't it? Oh god. Okay. Wait, I might have messed it up. Okay. And let's do the third one. And that one was 2 again. So this one, the current P1, is gonna be 2. And the last car we have on this tower, you can see it's empty. I'm gonna refill it with these ones later. So the last car we have here is the Corvette C7 Z06 convertible. This one I'm not a big fan of, but you know. Let's see how far it can go up. 3, 2, 1. Okay, that went up to 3. 3, 2, 1. Went up to 3 again. And then 3, 2, 1. That went up to 2. So 3, 3, 2. Okay, as you can see, that was refilled. So here we have another car. This one is the Corvette C7 Z06. This one is the same model as the last one, but it is not a convertible. So this is the orange one. So let's put it in and let's try this. 3, 2, 1. Oh, nice. It actually got up to here. These little springs, they keep it in place. So it got up to 3. 1, 2, 3. Let's just say it got up to 3. It was like over here in the middle. And last time, 3, 2, 1. Oh, that got stuck up here again. Okay, so that got up to 3 again. So average on screen. Okay, next car is, what is this? This is the Lamborghini Gallardo. The Lamborghini Gallardo LP. This is the white one, so let's try this one. 3, 2, 1. We're gonna restart that. I didn't hit that hard enough, sorry. First try, second try, I mean. Let's try it again. 3, 2, 1. Okay, got up to 3. So let's try again. This is the second try, second trial. 3, 2, 1. Got up to 4. And then last time, 3, 2, 1, it got up to 3, so average on screen. Okay, sorry, I'm filming this the next day. Yesterday I had a lot of stuff to do, so My phone ran out of storage and everything, so we're gonna continue today. Sorry, I look different, camera angle different. Anyway, this is the next car we have here. I don't even know which car this is. This is the Lamborghini Aventador J. This is the white one. So let's see how far up it can go. 3, 2, 1. Okay, it went up to 3. I should put this back, yeah. That went up to like 3 as well, kind of. And that also went up to 3, so the final score for this Aventador J is 3. Okay, the next car we have here is this one. This is a McLaren Senna. This is the yellow McLaren Senna. So let's see how far this can go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, that went up to the very top. It's sitting on the top. So that went up to 4. Okay. That's our second 4 out of everything, I'm pretty sure. That went up to 2. Maybe not 2, I didn't smash it too hard. And that went up to 1. So 4, 2, 1, average on screen. And then the last supercar we have here in this whole list is this one. This one is the, what is this? Lamborghini Gallardo. This is the orange Lamborghini Gallardo. And let's see how the last car in this whole set, well not set, supercar list will do. 3, 2, 1. That one is 3. 3, 2, 1. That one is 3 as well. And last one. 3, 2, 1. That one is 3 as well. So for the, what's this? I forgot. Lamborghini Gallardo, is the average is 3.
So guys, thank you for watching today's video, and if you did end up enjoying, then make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and comment down below what else you want to see on my channel, whether it is more videos, different kinds of videos, different things other than Hot Wheels, or what you liked about the video, or what you didn't like about the video. You can comment basically anything, and if you do comment, I'll respond to it. So yeah, have a great day everybody, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!